Hello and welcome to Panox Display. In today's demonstration, we'll introduce an ultra-high brightness 0.68 inch micro OLED display operating at 120 Hz refresh rate and designed for advanced optical and AR applications. This is the 0.68 inch flexible micro OLED panel manufactured by Sony, one of the most mature and stable micro OLED solutions available on the market today. Despite its tiny size, it delivers full high definition resolution of 1920 by 1200 pixels, ensuring exceptional pixel density and image clarity. One of the most remarkable features of this display is its ultra-high brightness, reaching up to 5,000 candelas per square meter or 5,000 nits. Such brightness enables the display to perform perfectly, even under strong ambient light conditions, making it ideal for augmented reality AR and mixed reality applications. The contrast ratio exceeds 100,000 to 1, providing deep blacks, pure whites, and rich color depth. Its power consumption is highly efficient, only 500 milliwatts when operating at 2000 nits, which is impressive for this level of brightness. The response time is less than 0.01 milliseconds, virtually eliminating motion blur and ensuring smooth visual performance, even during fast-moving content. Due to its compact size, high brightness, and excellent optical performance, this 0.68 inch micro OLED is particularly well suited for AR and MR glasses, head-mounted displays, HMDS optical viewfinders, and professional camera modules, industrial or defense-grade micro-projection systems. The display supports an LVDS interface, and it also integrates an RGB interface for flexible connectivity options. This allows developers to easily integrate the panel into various system architectures or optical engines. Here we have the driver board, equipped with a Lontium main chip, which ensures stable image transmission and precise signal timing. This particular board is a 1-to-2 driver configuration, meaning it can drive two micro OLED panels simultaneously from a single input source. At Panox Display, we also design and supply custom HDMI controller boards compatible with microcomputers such as Raspberry Pi and Orange Pi. If you require a dedicated adapter board or a fully customized signal interface for your project, feel free to contact us. Our engineering team can assist in developing tailored display solutions. Now, let's power on the system. As we remove the protective film, you can see the incredible brightness of this micro OLED panel. It immediately stands out even under strong lighting. Let's run some test images and video content. The colors appear vivid, the contrast is extremely high, and the refresh rate ensures smooth playback with no visible latency. To summarize, this 0.68 inch Sony Micro OLED offers full HD resolution, 1920 by 1200, 120 Hz refresh rate, up to 5000 nits brightness, over 100 to 1 contrast ratio, less than 0.01 milliseconds. Response time, low power consumption, 500 milliwatts at 2000 nits. LVDS and RGB interfaces, support for dual panel driving. These features make it one of the most advanced micro OLED solutions for next generation AR, MR, and compact optical display systems.